Wait a minute. You're the gay bottom I'm supposed to meet? But you're like big and you've got a beard and stuff. You're hairy. Where's your tiny skirt and knee-high socks? Where's your skinny little legs and tight, bubbly ass? Wait, hold on a second. What do you mean people aren't supposed to look like anime characters? What have I been working for?